The Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom Prime Minister Andrew Byakutaga signed on behalf of the kingdom, while Barbara Bawetera, the Executive Director of Cross Culture Foundation of Uganda, signed on behalf of CCFU. Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom's first Deputy Prime Minister and Culture Minister Nyendwoha Mutiti and Mr. Simon Musasizi, the CCFU Heritage Trust Program Manager, signed as witnesses. The ceremony has also been attended by officials from Total Energies, led by Ms. Christine Kabansigwa, Wairindi Wilson, BKK's Minister of Production, and Robert Rokahemura, the culture officer.
By making a memorandum of understanding and signing it, committing ourselves that to the obligations of Nyoro Kitara Kingdom and the obligations of CCFU and Total.
Speaking during the ceremony, the Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom Prime Minister Andrew Byakutaga said the kingdom welcomes partnerships that support and complement the kingdom's effort to fulfill its core mandate of preserving culture and overall objective of improving the quality of lives of the people.
And that from time to time we shall be sitting and reviewing what we have committed ourselves to achieving and find out where we have, what we have not done well and what we have done well and what is succeeding and what is not. And that's what will help us really know that in 3 years, we have achieved this.
He added that the kingdom welcomes oil developments and other changes. However, they are not supposed to destroy the culture of the kingdom.
Our aim is really to improve the quality of life of our people. So that's paramount. Once the quality of life improves, everything else will fall into place. Because you're talking about culture, you're talking about people conserving the environment, and yet they have no sources of energy.
Barbara Bawetera, the Executive Director of Cross Cultural Foundation of Uganda, noted that in the Memorandum of Understanding, Bunyoro Kingdom and Cross Cultural Foundation of Uganda agreed to work together to protect and preserve important cultural sites and intangible heritage in Bunyoro for 3 years.
Many people are coming up. It's not a bad thing that many people are coming up, but our young generations are not taught our practices. And when they are not taught, there's that generational gap. That's what we are here to bridge.
They will also promote public-private partnerships in environmental and wildlife conservation, strengthen cultural systems, enhance intercultural dialogue to foster social cohesion and harmony.
We are supporting the cultural groups to improve on their skills in handcraft making, and also we support the troops and the traditional dances.
They will also utilize cultural knowledge and resources to enhance development initiatives and work with young people to promote and appreciate their culture.
It's bubbling water, it's very hot. We placed in the eggs and we want to see if they'll get ready.
Under this MOU, Total Energies will support Heritage Club members from 7 schools in Bulisa to visit heritage sites in Bunyoro to enhance young people's appreciation, preservation and promotion of cultural heritage, and to inspire their participation in its protection. Compiled by Ambrose Niwagaba Katoto for the news.